Well, folks, these guys come to us from Huntsville, Alabama. This is their first time here. It's up in Old Time Music Hour. Let's make them welcome to the Cumberland Auto Center, Connor Stade, Solid Blue.
Singing lead on that tune. We're going to feature him on another one here called Cold Sheets of Rain.
I don't know how to raise her mind. She touched her mother on
Collins from Decatur, Alabama. He's on your radio dial. He's to my left and your right, I reckon. Our Manly Pickers named Mike Smitherman from Birmingham, Alabama. And our bass player is a guy named Jeff Cagle. We'll do one more here and take a little break called Summer Wages.
Thank you.
Sonic Blues. Don't forget, you can find a Wilson Bank and Trust just about anywhere in Middle Tennessee these days, from Donelson to Cookeville, Hendersonville to Murfreesboro. Stop by any of the 26 locations for any type of financial service, including great options on your next home loan. It's also easy to bank with Wilson Bank and Trust online, on your smartphone, or through convenient ATMs in every community they serve. Try Wilson Bank and Trust to enjoy community banking with all the extras. Member FDIC and equal housing lender. We thank the good folks there at Wilson Bank and Trust for sponsoring this first portion of our show. The next portion of Southern Old Time Music Hour is brought to you tonight by Rocky Williams Premier Dodge Chrysler Jeep in Lebanon, Tennessee. At Rocky Williams, your satisfaction is their primary concern. With a knowledgeable sales team, large inventory, and every day low prices, Rocky Williams Premier is the first and last place you'll need to shop for a newly used car. They're dedicated to exceeding the expectations of each individual that walks through the dealership's door. The staff at Rocky Williams Premier is proud to serve the communities of Middle Tennessee with Chrysler, Jeep, and Dodge vehicles and would like to have the opportunity to earn your business. Stop by, take a test drive, and see for yourself what makes these some of the best-selling vehicles in America today. Come visit Rocky Williams Premier Dodge Chrysler Jeep at 1700 West Main Street in Lebanon, Tennessee, or you can call 615-247-5283 for more information. We thank the good folks there at Rocky Williams Premier Dodge Chrysler Jeep for sponsoring this portion of our show. Once again, let's go back up to the Cumberland Auto Center corner stage and make them welcome again from Huntsville, Alabama, Solid Blue.
guy over here to my right playing the fire out of his guitar, Mr. Bud T from Huntsville, Alabama.
Well, I was born down in the Southland. Some odd years ago, I ran away for the first time.
Thank you.
summer things turn bright. Companies will pay high, and I'll make enough money to pay my bills and pay these miles to buy. Then he says, it's a long way from the Delta to the North Georgia hills, and the tow sack full of ginseng won't pay no travel bills. I'm too old to ride the rail off on the road alone, but I guess I'll never make it back to home. Delta to the North Georgia hills, and a tow sack full of ginseng won't pay no driving bills. I'm too old to ride the rail off on the road alone, but I guess I'll never make it back to home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home. My muddy water Mississippi Delta home.
It's Cody Rice music there, if I'm not mistaken.
That's
right. What was that off of? That was off of...
Manzanita, I think.
I think you're right.
Yeah.
Good stuff. This portion of Sutton Old Time Music Hour has been brought to you tonight by Rocky Williams Premier Dodge Chrysler Jeep in Lebanon, Tennessee. Just a short drive from anywhere in Middle Tennessee, they're a no-haggle, one-price dealer. With a great customer-friendly buying process, you get the best price up front every time guaranteed. They price their cars, not their customers. Come visit Rocky Williams or call 615-247-5283 for more information. Rocky Williams, you love the way they do business. The next portion of Sutton Old Time Music Hour is brought to you tonight by Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home. Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home offers a variety of funeral service choices to fit any need. Families can select from several options, including traditional funeral services, graveside services, as well as memorial services for those who choose cremation. Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home is locally owned and operated by Jimmy and Linda Anderson and Steve and Linda Flatt. They're located 2131 South Grundy Quarles Highway in Gainesboro, Tennessee. For more information, you can call 931-268-0266. We thank the good folks there at Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home. Sponsoring this portion of our show. Folks, as I mentioned earlier in the program, this show is recorded for syndication to air on 45 radio stations worldwide. I'd like to take just a moment and recognize six of those syndicated stations. WCBL in Benton, Kentucky, WOTR in Weston, West Virginia, WMER in Meridian, Mississippi, WTYS in Marianna, Florida, WNYRadio.com in Buffalo, New York, and last but not least, WSM 650 in Nashville, Tennessee. Big howdy from Grangeville, Tennessee, wherever you're listening from. Once again, let's go back up to the Cumberland Auto Center Corner Stage. Doing a great job again from Huntsville, Alabama, Solid Blues.
So we'll keep some Steve Adams on another one here called Just Say Yes.
Don't have long and a while I'll be gone, but I'll be back another time. last, but the memory will last. Just say yes, and I'll show you what I mean. You don't have to say you love me. You don't have to say you care about me. Just say yes, just for tonight.
Just slow down, I'll take some notes. We thank Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home for sponsoring this portion of Sutton Old Time Music Hour. Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home is pleased to serve the Jackson County and Upper Cumberland area. Please visit their website at www.ucfuneral.com or remember you can call 931-268-0266 for more information. We thank the good folks there at Anderson Upper Cumberland Funeral Home for sponsoring this portion of our show. The next portion of Sutton Old Time Music Hour is brought to you tonight by Vance Propane, a local family-owned propane company serving Middle Tennessee since 1992. Advanced Propane is not your typical propane company. As a full-service provider, Advanced Propane offers fair and consistent pricing with no hidden fees and a live person to answer your call anytime, day or night. Remember, you have a choice. Call Advanced Propane today, toll-free at 855-447-7672. You too can enjoy the comfort and convenience Advanced Propane provides. We thank the good folks there at Advanced Propane for sponsoring this portion of our show. If you're just tuning in, you're listening to Sutton Old Time Music Hour coming to you from TV Sutton General Store here in Granville, Tennessee. We host a different bluegrass band here every Saturday night and offer a family-style meal by reservation. For more information, you can call 931-653-4151. Again, 931-653-4151. We got a good crowd here tonight. Everybody having a good time? Yes. Little house down here on the banks of the Cumberland River and the Cordell Hull Lake. Beautiful Middle Tennessee. Once again, let's go back up to the Cumberland Auto Center Corner Stage. Doing a great job. It's their first time, and it won't be their last time here with us, I'll tell you that. Come to us again from Huntsville, Alabama, Solid Blue.
I'm ready. I can hear the voices singing soft and low.
Steve discovered from an artist named Keith Urban, and the first time I heard it, I honestly thought it was a gospel tune, but it's actually him singing about his lovely bride, so it kind of works either way. I mean, I certainly feel that way about my lovely bride. At any rate, we're going to do one called But for the Grace of God.
Oh, see that old man, he's walking past our door. I've been told that he's rich, but it seems so poor. No one comes to call him at his phone, but never rings. Wanda Sue's empty home, surrounded by his tears.
From the great state of Alabama. No jokes about Alabama tonight. All about Arkansas tonight. This portion of Sutton Old Time Music Hour has been brought to you tonight by Advanced Propane, a full-service propane company serving Middle Tennessee with offices in Lebanon, Cookeville, and Hartsville. Advanced Propane's specialty is customer service, offering fair and consistent pricing and a live person to answer your call anytime, day or night. To learn more, call Advanced Propane toll-free at 855-447-7672. you too can enjoy the comfort and convenience Advanced Propane provides. The last portion of Sutton Old Time Music Hour is brought to you tonight by the Timberloft Lakeside Restaurant here in Granville, Tennessee. Come and relax on the weekend. Enjoy the sunset on beautiful Cordell Hull Lake. Try one of their lakeside burgers, dockside sandwiches, or lakeside specialty favorites. After dinner, play an exciting game of corn toss or relax around the fire with family and friends. The Timberloft Lakeside Restaurant is located at the Granville Marina on Highway 53. Visit their website at www.timberloftrestaurant.com. We thank the good folks at the Timberloft Lakeside Restaurant for sponsoring this last portion of our show. Once again, let's go back up to the Cumberland Auto Center corner stage. They've done a great job tonight. Solid Blues.
So every bluegrass group has got to know a good waltz. And if any of you feel like getting up and waltzing on this one, this is the tune for it. I'm going down and I'm listening to that big truck. Yeah.
portion of Southern Old Time Music Hour has been brought to you tonight by the Timberloft Lakeside Restaurant here in Granville, Tennessee. The next time you're headed to the lake with family and friends, make plans to enjoy some of the best food in the Upper Cumberland. The Timberloft Lakeside has something for everyone. Try one of their great seafood, steak, or specialty dishes. Visit their website at www.timberloftrestaurant.com. We thank our good friends, Kevin and Donna Jones at the Timberloft Lakeside Restaurant for sponsoring this last portion of our show. Folks, let's keep our applause going for the good folks at Wilson Banking Trust. And thank you, Rocky Williams, for being out across the gym. Once again, for the good folks at Anderson, up at the funeral home. The good folks to the Jack Propane. And Timberloft Lakeside Restaurant, our five-segment sponsors tonight. Let's not forget tonight's broadcast has been brought to you in part by the Cumberland Auto Center, your one-stop shop for Toyota, Scion, and Kia. Along with one of the largest selections of pre-owned vehicles in Middle Tennessee, the Cumberland Auto Center offers two full-service departments along with custom accessories, parts, body shop, wrecker service, and auto detailing. They invite you to view their inventory at www.cumberland-auto.com. Or stop by to experience the Cumberland Difference at 1540 Interstate Drive in Cookeville, Tennessee. Or remember, you can call 931-526-5600. We thank the good folks at the Cumberland Auto Center for sponsoring our stay here in Granville, Tennessee. Guys, y'all done a great job tonight. We got time for one more to take us home.
Summer's almost gone, yeah, winter's coming on.